Mal. We've already got a pre-cut strip ready to go.
So first of all, we make sure we get the right spot there.
You should have a little squeaky. Stretch it a little bit. Just want to apply it. And just when I get to the corner, a little bit of heat. Once I get to the other side again, stretch it a little bit. A bit more heat just around the corner so it'll conform better. Yeah, just pull it. We've got that little bubble easily removed. A little more heat there. And there. Those tiny little bubbles here of air, eventually after 2 or 3 days, they'll just disappear.